Good morning and welcome to the stream. How's everybody doing this morning? So, see what we can catch here. Blew that one. There you go. Well, I'll be darned. Trophy cat name, trophy catch right off the bat there. Right off the gate. I'd like to thank everyone who's been watching me on Twitch and YouTube. Let you guys know you're much appreciated. I'm a carpenter. What's on the SBC here? Fishing today in Talent Fishery. Great place to come if you want to level up. Fish pretty easy to catch, as you see. But every time I throw the rod in, I'm grabbing something. Whoops. Walked away from my stuff there. Got about 8 or 9 different lakes here. Fish in different places, catch different kinds of fish. Most of what you catch is carpo. Our catfish and other things in here. Grab at times. Common carp. I say it's pretty easy to grab stuff in this lake. Thank you. You know, you throw them in and you catch them. Throw them in and you catch them. But like I said, it's a great place to, if you need to level up some, this is the ideal place to do it. If you're looking for a challenge, probably not the best place to fish, because it is pretty easy to catch fish here. As you can hear, just about as quick as the lure hits the water, the fish jumps on the line. So like I say, it is a great place to level up, but not much of a challenge at all. Oops, wrong way. another one. You can really rack up the pounds of fish. He's singing in less than a few minutes. I have managed to catch almost 300 pounds of fish. Just looking to come somewhere and grab fish after fish after fish after fish. This is the place to come and do it. Level you up really fast. Let's see. Go here. We're at our 20-minute limit. We'll drag just one more fish in. And then we'll call it a day here. One more old carpy there, ghost carpy. And until next time, you guys have a great day.